We just flushed the tumbler out, and you can see the moving on next slide over to where the mulder is. And off they go. Flushed out, we found where your mud was building up too heavily. So even blocks that were made earlier today are actually starting to dry on the surface and to go a little bit solid. And these blocks are going to be rested on the edge, even though this block was made this morning. I could actually flip it up onto its ledge so that it will dry faster. And here we've put a more gluggy mix to bind the top, the surface stronger. We had a little bit more clay. Okay, Tina, let's have a look at your beauty treatment. Your skin is going to be amazing tomorrow. Okay, we're making up some more molds. I don't have enough molds for the team we got. They all can't get around the three molds that we've got here. And so what we learned with this one here that's broken is that you can't bash down the bottom layers too hard, because then the layers you put on top of that, they don't stick together, they won't integrate. But it's only one or two that's happened, and now we know what causes it. We won't do it again. You can see these blocks that only made yesterday, and they're actually drying out quite nicely. So yeah, we've got quite a few together. Another day and we'll have enough to do the whole hut. But we have to make this go a lot faster. We're going to organise tables for everyone to work on instead of being down on the ground. And make more moulds and just get more efficient. Okay. That looks good enough for me. I just want to get to film you doing the lift with all the hands pressed in and two people lifting. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, off you go.
Oh, nice.
Three beautiful blocks. That's a bit awkward.
Oh,